Hello everyone, I am back with another topic, interesting topic, that is effective public speaking and presentation. Well, in the recent decade, I was going through the data and I find that even in nowadays, the management student who are doing MBA, BCom, BBA or any such courses are lacking this skill, the effective public speaking or presentation, how to present yourself in front of gathering where 100, 200, 500 people are sitting. So they choked and got nervous. So this is very important skill that a management student should learn. According to my experience, if I put into a data out of 100%, only 10% of the student are effective public speaker. As per my experience is concerned, 90% are just cannot introduce even effectively themselves, right? So there is a huge gap between the corporate demand and how the students have their skill, right? So presentation skill is required in every domain, every sector of the economy, wherever you go. So you should have an effective public speaking and how to present yourself. So if you talk about me, I was not get enough opportunity to went to my graduation, but I was having the confidence that I can be one day speak like Sandeep Maheshwari, Vivek Bindra, like many other prominent speakers are there. So when I watch the videos of these people, I get inspired like how they manage to do all kind of stuff in front of this gathering, right? So I was inspired and I thought that when I will do my postgraduate, I will surely focus on presentation skill in public speaking because I'm very passionate about this, right? So talk about me, that when I joined MBA, the first speech that I gave in my class, I don't want to remember that speech. That was disaster. No grammatically correct sentence, no any sentence formation, no any meaning of the sentence. Even I don't know what I was speaking at that moment, but I was confident enough that as long as I will speak, I will inspire myself, I will motivate myself and mitigate my fear. So even I stopped my professor, don't interrupt me in between, right? So that was my first speech, that was a disaster. And later on, I realized that this is not the thing that I wanted. I am confident about speaking, but this is the not only thing which will take you forward. So I decided now I have to work upon public speaking and presentation. And I'm happy that if you see my previous videos, which is on my YouTube channel, and recent videos, you will find a very big difference in terms of confidence, in terms of presentation skill, in terms of, I mean, everything. You will feel the difference in that. So I decided to read a lot of content of public speaking, Economics Times newspaper, Times of India. I read daily, at least one or two newspaper daily. I get to about new vocabulary words that are being used, should be used in during presentation, how to form sentences. One of the book called The Effective Public Speaking, I don't know the writer. Second is book Think and Grow Rich. These two books inspired me to speak well, present well. Even I am learning today, even at this time when I am speaking, I am not speaking correctly, more confidently, but still I am learning, right? I am not 100% very, very perfect right now. So as the presentation you do, you will learn from it, right? Every day. So for today's student, presentation and public speaking should be mandatory, should be learned. It is a skill which should be compulsory with the management student. And this should be taught in college itself, that you have to develop a skill so that when you go into corporate world, you should present the product, you should present the services to the customer more effectively and efficiently. Just like, you know, I have mentioned, like, market yourself, how to market yourself. We have already learned product services, how to market, marketing mix, all that. But marketing yourself is very, very important and skillful thing that students should have, right? So my advice to all the people who are not very good in public speaking, I was also like that, right? But now I am improving a bit a daily, right? So read a lot of content, read newspaper, read books, look at different kind of magazine, right? You will start framing sentences. You will not halting in sentences. You will grammatically you will be correct, right? So don't fear about this. Just work upon yourself, speak a lot of English, read newspapers, all kind of every stuff you will read. Have an application called Google Translate. Whenever you find a word that is that you don't know the meaning, just Google it. Just Google in Google Translate. You will get all the vocabulary, all Hindi in any language, right? So it will increase your dictionary in your mind. You will easily able to frame sentences more effectively, right? And whenever you will go to public speaking or presentation, you will find yourself more confident while speaking, right? And these are the basic things. Due to that, people upgrade themselves, people improve their speaking and presentation skill, and present yourself more effectively and efficiently, right? So I hope that some of the thing that I have learned and applied on myself will help you also and make you an effective public speaker and presentation. Thank you.